Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be working on another wreath. This is a 14 inch wreath, wire reframe, and I have this garland. It was at my mom's, so she wasn't using it. I'm not going to use it, so I thought I would take it. See, I can't make a wreath out of it somehow. So I have some, what are these things called? Cable ties. So I'm gonna see about using some of those to attach this this wreath frame using the zip ties. And I'm just gonna try to find there. Okay. Just gotta start somewhere. Flip it over and see if I can't. This is a little harder than it looks. It's my first time trying to do something like this. I'm running the camera. There we go. Okay. Got one piece on. That looks like it goes over there. So I'm just gonna go and attach them all at the, I guess the crossbars. Doing it to the outside bar. And I have two of these, so I might go ahead and put one on the inside bar as well. But we'll see how I get on. I guess we'll have this one first. Turn it over. That's what it looks like so far. Might have to put some more cable ties just to reinforce it, but we'll see how we go. So I'm just going to continue doing this all the way around, and I will be back. And that goes that way. It goes that way. Okay, so I'm going to do this last one. And then I'll go away and finish this off camera, and I will be back. Come here. Okay, I'll be right back when it's all done. Hi everyone, I'm back. Here is the wreath. I have both of them on here. That's the back. I went and I straightened it all out. Made it look nice. And then I noticed here, there's two acorns together. So I figured I'll just make this the bottom of the wreath. The one acorn off the top, for that top. So that's fine. I'm just going to measure it, and it's about 25, like about 2 feet, not including, you know, these sticking way out, but from basically this tree to like this tree, yeah, it's about 26, 27, so... Now what I want to do is I have my hot glue on. I went through some stuff. I found this, which I'm going to add in the middle. I also have like this lime green one. I don't really like it. I like how the gold pops off. And then I also had that, which I'm not feeling. I like that. So I'm going to go for that one. I don't really know how I'm going to touch it yet. I'm just going to reach across, grab the scissors. So yeah, that's going to go in there. I also found one bouquet of these flowers. I took it apart, and I have four flowers, so I'm just gonna, this stuff I'm just gonna hot glue on. Something like that. And then these leaves all came off of the same bunch, so same way. I'm just gonna go and hot glue them in and around. And I also have this pretty little glitter leaf. I'm gonna do the same thing with these and just hot glue them all the way around the wreath. I'm gonna go away, I guess, and hot glue all of these, yeah, because you can't really attach them any other way. I mean, what I could do is get the stems, attach it, hot glue it, attach it back, and then cut it, so then it gives me some room to then maybe zip tie it. But that's basically what it's gonna look like. So I'm gonna go away, I'm gonna go stick all of this stuff on it, and then I'll come back to show you the finished wreath. Be right back. Hi everyone, it's me, Samantha. I'm back to show you the finished wreath. And there it is. I can't go back any further. But that's basically it. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, bye for now.